Guys, I just want to say this video is so funny. You're gonna laugh so much. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna show you a scary thing, a very scary thing that happened.
This might be the scariest thing that ever happened to America. We all know that America had a lot of scary things happen to it, but this has to be the scariest thing ever. On August 29th, 1968, every single TV in America shut down. But a demonic whispering was coming from every TV in America. Many people believed that it was the devil trying to get across some message, but nobody really understood it. This lasted for about 25 seconds, then all the TVs came back on. To this day, nobody knows what caused it or why it happened, but everybody believes it was the works of the devil. This might be the scariest thing that ever happened to America. We all know that America had a lot of scary things happen to it, but this has to be the scariest thing ever.
Oh. Okay, so I don't know what happened. Okay, I'm gonna put on one more thing. I haven't seen this. What? Okay, guys, that's the end of the video. That's very creepy then. I hope you guys liked it. Bye!